me, Tyra B, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have a room tour for you. I live in Westmar Student Lofts in Atlanta, Georgia, because I go to school at Georgia State University. So without further ado, I'm going to switch over to the pre-recorded and the voiceover. So this is what my room looked like when I first moved in on September 1st. Pretty large bedroom. It came fully furnished. The only complaint I had was that my bathroom cabinet was on the floor, but I do live in a 4-bedroom, 4-bath standard, so that is the cheapest option, and I have 3 roommates. I like the amount of light the window brings in, and I decided to move some stuff around to make some room. First, walk in the front door. You have A and D to your left and right. Over here is the closet that has the washer and dryer, which comes in handy to have the washer and dryer in unit. Over here is where the living room and the kitchen is. This is still full size. Comes with the furniture, that large TV, and has big windows. Came with the bar stools, refrigerator, the stove, a dishwasher, and garbage disposal. Large sink and plenty of cabinets. That's my honeycomb cereal up there. But now onto my room. So here is an overview. I'm actually gonna go start in the bathroom first. So moving over there, the mat is from Dollar General. I don't remember where the hand towels are from. The makeup holder is something else that I spray painted. The paper towel holder is from Target. I really like it because it's marble. But my trash can is from Walmart. My shower curtain is from Amazon, and my shower caddy is from Burlington Coat Factory, which was a really good deal. This bin of drawers is from Walmart, and I have it housing my menstrual supplies, toilet paper, and washcloths. That laundry basket is for towels and towels only, but I think that's it for the bathroom. Now my rug is from Ross. It's a pretty good deal for the size. And my blanket I got from Ross as well. It was $13. The comforter cover is from Amazon. And then the comforter itself is from Amazon. I just sewed them together. My monogram pillow is from Walmart. And then there's my High School Musical Build-A-Bear. My whale shark from the Georgia Aquarium. The fluffy pillow is from Walmart. The bed rest is from Walmart as well. And then I just have regular pillows. These two are artworks that I made myself, and I want something else for that wall, so I'll probably make something else. The lamp is from Walmart. My Yeti cup, I don't remember. It's a picture of my cabin gown, my graduation from high school. I missed that wig. And then my remotes for my TV and my Apple TV. Down here I have my Cards Against Humanity, the bigger blacker box, some books, and a new planner. And then there's all my textbooks and then a piggy bank. Inside this drawer I try to keep all the things I like to have closest, so headphones, diffuser oils, flashlight, chapstick, glasses, all that. And then my trash can is from Burlington, I think. Now here's my desk area. I have a fan, a clipboard, some pens, laptop, my planner, mirror, my tripod. I got a new chalkboard thing and a diffuser from Walmart. I am actually in the market to get a new laptop, but here's the light. The desk did come with an overhead light, just to show you my vision board. This is a mixture of my vision boards from 2017 and the beginning of 2018. I just put them all together on canvas. In this black cube I have notebooks, and the gray one I have cleaning supplies. This gold pretty one has snacks in it. This next gray one has medicines and vitamins, and this last black one just has random stuff in it because I don't have anywhere to put stuff. I got a blackout curtain panel for my window, and I have the rod and the command hooks are black and from Walmart, and it's pretty helpful to block out the light, honestly, because a lot of light comes in through this window. Down here I just have a gray storage bin with the rest of my school supplies in it, and it has the extension cord on top. In my closet, my closet's a good size, but I have a lot of room to grow. I have a lot of storage boxes up there that I still need to go through and empty. All of my shoes and my Clifford slippers and my Nike sneakers, and I still have shoes in my car that I need to go bring in. But my laundry hamper's back there, as well as a dolly that my mom got from wish.com to help me move in. I try to keep my book bag in this area right here. And I have that on top of another storage container with my mirror. And then I have my armoire, I guess, and I have my TV. The top drawer is socks and winter accessories. The next one is underwear, intimates. Third one is regular t-shirts. The fourth one is bottoms, like jeans, shorts, and khakis. And the last one is loungewear and sweats. Over here in this awkward corner behind my door, I just have a command hook that has my umbrella on it and my keys. Well, that is it for today's video. Comment down below if you know where this shirt is from. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will have a separate video about how I feel about Westmar and any tips about finding student housing. But don't forget to make yourself proud today. See you next time.